huge head kick was blocked.
Nice leg kick, very nice.
Under two. Merciless with a kick to the midsection.
Good 1-2.
Okay, exchanging. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. He continues to score with his strikes.
Nice leg kick.
Combination. He's made a switch to southpaw.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
Good kick. Merciless has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight.
Flying knee! Big right hand!
Time now for our fight replay. Bruce Buffer with... blocking the punch. He's got heavy leg kicks.
Oh, and he's down.
Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe. And he avoids very quickly.
Oh, nice body kick.
He's really mixing things up tonight. Solid kick. You can hear that one.
He's down.
Feints with the kick. That's a big inside leg kick.
Welcome to the jungle.
Punishing strikes. He parries the kick away. And again he connects. Nice work on the counter. Merciless with a solid jab. Nicely done. That's a solid punch by Merciless. To the body.
Trying to fight off a takedown here.
Under three now. Joe really starting to see some damage to him due to those body strikes.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Found a hole for that.
Both men landing in that exchange. Nice takedown. Sweet reversal.
Switching his stance up a little bit. Nice, solid left hand. The huge head kick is blocked. He does a good job parrying that strike away.
Nice combination. Look at that straight right. And he's throwing more. Nice body kick.
Good kicks by Merciless.
There's a nice left hand.
Big kick, but miss.
Even I saw that one coming.
Oh!
Good elbow by Merciless. Ah, that's a big straight to the body.
He's down!
Victory as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Let's look at that from a different camera. Look at this. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.